Some call it the hood, the projects. Where I'm from, most of the youngsters look up to gangsters. The young girls look up to strippers and prostitutes. You know, some way using sex for power. It's like the rich live in their gated communities and flaunt their wealth living in big palaces where you could raise families, then come to the red light district for entertainment.
Project Heat.